right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire. Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit! We need the Nawali for this. Plan B! Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kevin.
Got it. Hold tight.
Ow! Made it.
Reloading!
You can steal our heist? Damn it! Those helicopters are dropping Panteros like tonne fucking steady!
This is for what you helped Nina do to the forge!
Somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that chingada.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no! Wow! You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know. I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? He's good. He's all good. Let's go get our money.
Get me out of here! I need a pickup!
I know how to handle myself against much.
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
Oh! Whoa!
See the church from up here. Hey, Nawali! You ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once, in the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. We lost the Nawali.
Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right? Give me some good news!
Near the front. The money must be... They launch a helicopter?
Yeah! I'm sick of this shit! I'm grabbing their tank.
You what?
I'm calling this Plan F! F for fuck it!
This is what I do.
Next time, build a smaller train! Drive one of these? Jesus fuck! What was that?
The falling VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is! I see the money car!
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Whoa. Slow down there, buddy.
We almost killed Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.